How'd you come up with the idea?
Well, growing up, I needed help in school, but then I realized everybody needs help in school. It's just, there's a lot of kids who can't get that help, and I was always able to get that help, so I definitely wanted to give back to the community and help those kids who definitely need that help, and they want the help more than anything, and they're willing to work for it, which is definitely the most inspiring thing I've learned.